Hey guys, it's Allie. Welcome back to my channel. The girls and I just wanted to give you a short spinning video. But some people said that it was really relaxing when I gave you the long spinning video. So we're just going to focus on the sound and visualization and all of this spinning this fat ball. So if you could get out from behind me, I have the dog sitting behind me. Okay. Focus on the sounds of the spinning, shape, the colors, the wind, the bob. Now listen to the sound of the words. Yes, you can do that too. I am attempting to spin a bath doll. I'm still learning how to spin two bath dolls, so it may just end up looking cool even if it's not a perfect fractal. Okay, I gotta show you guys this. The dog has buried herself in my urn. And back to the content. I just had to show you that. One bit of good news I do have for you is that I got the staples taken out of my head today. They did say that the incisions are great, so that's good news. It'll still be a while before I'm
I'm burying your nose in my wall.
Alright, you guys can tell me
What type of pets you have? And if they ever find themselves in compromising situations, now that we have gotten a second dog, I have to put a disclaimer on my yarn at my store, saying that the fiber content of the yarn and is less than 1% in beagle. Dogs like to spend time with me. And several people have said they like to see my dogs on the videos. I hope you guys don't mind, but the topic of discussion of I don't know what I'm trying to say. I know that the that the videos have been a little different lately. Because first it was hydrocephalus, so I missed one, and then I had to have surgery for hydrocephalus complications. So, just really glad that you guys are sticking it out with me. And thank you guys have been so supportive while I try to recover. I
I think I mentioned this in my last video. I hope to do a video in the not too distant future where I'm either knitting or crocheting and talking about my hospital experience. Something I do want to say is that the nurses and doctors at the University of Iowa Medical Center are awesome. I've had the pleasure of interacting with them several times in the last month, and they are very good at what they do, and they really seem to take care of their patients. And I have to give a huge shout out to the nurses on the neurosurgery and neurology floor, who took excellent care of me during my stay. Cassidy and Kathy, and I'm trying to remember the other names. Okay, I met everybody on that floor at some point or another, because none of them wanted to poke me more than twice for the IV, and my veins just did not want to give away blood. So they were extremely compassionate and helpful and friendly, and made the situation, a difficult situation, slightly more tolerable. Or less miserable, I should say. And they put up with my sarcasm. Because I use sarcasm when I'm stressed out. Or my sense of humor. When I'm stressed out, my sense of humor comes out to play. Definitely like spinning this wool. I'm pretty sure that it's a blend. Like, I barely even have to draft it. Or pre-draft it. Thank you. how this color turned out. This is from YarnHero. I unwrapped this braid my last unboxing video. Oh, very happy with how it spins up. So kudos. Going here. But I really hope you enjoyed this spinning video. And if you'd like to see more, make sure to subscribe and comment, because if someone tells me they like a particular video, I'll usually find another way to incorporate that activity in a future video. And fortunately, I like fiber art, so I don't... Billy, what are you doing? Hey, Zoe. You like my spinning wheel? Alright, you guys have a great night, and Zoe and I will see you later. Bye!